apparently I had like 2-3 days off. They always fool me. They always have me have 2-3 days off and then I get a call saying come fast, saying 6:30 in the morning. What's up? My name is Vinti and Nani. Basically, I'm a dancer and I do hip hop and all. Since 4 years I'm dancing, but properly since 2 years. And since say 6 months I've been doing Bollywood shows. Like a G6, like a G6, like a G6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6.
What's up? Right now I'm doing this awesome dance-based serial called Dil Dosti Dance coming on Channel V, and I'm playing the character of Vishaka. It's like a super cool character. It's just like me, only it's like awesome. I barely even had to act for it.
It's really different, like the dance and the acting industry completely. Not that I really am crazy about acting or learning Hindi dialogues and sitting and shooting for 12 hours saying the same thing 110 times with different angles with people all abusing you on the sets and the cameraman laughing at you.
Action!
Manno! I wanted to go to the temple because it was like one of the biggest days of shoot. Like normally when I shoot, I have these bantu dialogues I'm enjoying and all that buzz I have to say. But that day I had like crazy many dialogues. Four. See, dude, big one. मैं सोच रही हूँ कि मुझे अमर और भरत के बीच में से एक लड़का चूज करना होगा. दोनों में से एक चूज करना बहुत डिफिकल्ट है. एक के हाथ में से लहसुन की बदबू और दूसरे के हाथ में से ग्रीस की.
कट इट. एक्शन.
वैसे चूज करना बहुत डिफिकल्ट है. एक के हाथ में से लहसुन की बदबू और दूसरे के हाथ में से ग्रीस की.
कट इट. मैं तो सोच रही थी कि भरत और अमर में से किसी को चूज कर लो. लेकिन बहुत टफ है यार. एक केस में से वो लहसुन की बदबू आती है, दूसरे के हाथ में से वो ग्रीस की चीज. इतना तू ज्यादा करेगा ना. यो व्हाट्सएप ले करके करने क्या करेंगे. ये सब निकल जा रहा है.
डायलॉग कैंसिल करना पड़ेगा जा. तब लड़की कौन है.
एंड एक्शन.
अच्छा मैं सोच रही हूँ कि मुझे अमर और भरत में से एक चूज करना होगा. वैसे चूज करना बहुत डिफिकल्ट है. एक के हाथ में से बदबू और दूसरे के हाथ में से ग्रीस की.
पहले के हाथ में से ग्रीस की. लसन कम
ऑन. नाउ क्लोज अप ऑफ अस फर्स्ट टू शॉट. मतलब उन्हीं द गाइस नाउ ऑल द अदर्स कैन ऑफ अस दैट दे लाइक क्लोज अप एंड प्रॉपर एक्सप्रेशंस दैट वी ऑल गेट फॉर एक्चुअली सीक्रेट. बट सिंस आई वाज स्मॉल ना एंड देन आई फॉरगॉट अबाउट इट. ओके लाइक इन सेकंड और थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड I really wanted to be on TV after seeing, if you haven't seen the Sonpari, that chick with the magical wand and all. So I used to go mad. I used to watch her repeats and I used to cry the day I couldn't see it because I'd always want to be on TV and act. And since then I wanted to act so badly, but then it all just went away by the age of third, fourth, when nothing actually materialized. It all went away. And now when I actually got the serial offer, I was just like, it's actually what I've been wanting to do since second, though not now anymore. But since that time, so thank you God, so I got it. इसे तुम अपना खुद का decision ले लो कि तुम्हें किसके साथ नाचना है. कि तुम्हें किसके साथ नाचना है.
ओ समझ ही गया. ये करना है. तो वो तुझे रोक के आ जा. तो भाई आ जा. वो हाँ ये होना चाहिए. हाँ
time please.
तू बोलते रहे वैसे body करते रहे ना.
Now we're going for rehearsals for a shoot that's there tomorrow. I think it's 10. So we'll be rehearsing till at least 2. So we are exhausted. But yeah, I'm not sure. But it's dance, so it's really okay. And that is the coolest room you'll ever see in your life. Y'all, so I'm gonna practice and it's made for me and it's just brilliant. And y'all, where I'm gonna get all my creative crazy thoughts to dance for the rest of my life till I die. So yeah, this is it. I'm staying like with my mom and dad. My house is in Haji Ali, opposite Hirapanna, and now I'm staying in Khar. Then I started staying alone. Like first few days I was really scared, but then actually I loved the freedom. Yeah, on and off I am. Whenever I get an offer something, I kind of clean it up. And actually I really don't mind the mess. I like it. It feels comfortable. Though some people say it gives negative vibes and all. But fuck it, it's really nice. It's so chilled out. Like I can't have it spick and span all the time. It's irritating. Actually, my mom's like super really cool. She's the one who just says, no, if you want it, just go do it. And that's like so encouraging. So she got a shock when I said, mom, I want to dance. She thought I'd probably say something else. She lives the life that she wants. She got married at the age of 30. She's like awesome. Like she ran away and got married. She's so proud of it.
I'll tell you something about the bartan duty. Put water in them. Like how I do.
I put water, but it still stings.
No, just put water in them. Okay. And then next day, on the night, wash them. Because that thing, bartan cleaner.
Yeah.
Okay, then wash them. Everything will come out very fast and keep it open for some time in the daytime, not in the night. Night long mosquito will come. Afternoon, let some light come inside.
I took milk now, then at the end of the day it had become dry. So I opened it to pour it in the sink and now
all. Why? Why you pour the sink? Just see the whole container and throw it out.
So I took it out. I put milk in this for the
day. Put in the kachri kattappa. No, the kachri kattappa means what?
It was liquid, so I put it in the sink.
No, forget it. Let me get the kachri kattappa.
Put in the sink and now all the vessels are full.
Now you know. Don't do that, baby. You put in the cupboard of the wife in the bathroom and then just flush it.
Like she makes me so damn strong. From her I get so much inspiration, because if my mom wasn't like that, if she was like the traditional mom, like listen Hindi sir and cook and all, I would probably die by now. That's the result of my hard work. Basically, I want to go to New York, South Bronx preferably, and do a 1-year hip-hop diploma course for which I'm actually earning the money for the serial. One of the main motives of this serial is that I'm earning right now, I'm getting the exposure that I wanted, and I'm going to use this to go abroad next year and do my hip-hop course. I want to do that, and I want to come in India and open the world's coolest and the best hip-hop institution that anyone's ever seen, and that's by a girl. Like if you see hip-hop, you see popping, locking, you see breaking and cramping, it's, you just visualize a guy do it. Why the bloody stereotype? I'm so gonna remove it, and I'm gonna have like a girl, like when few years down the line touch wood, which is gonna come true, I'm gonna have like a girl set the bloody next trends for hip-hop, and I'm just too done with the guy thing. So it's I don't know, like dance for me is something really simple, it's just the feeling. feeling of happiness, and it's just something that starts your day, ends your day, and just makes your day. Like, dance is one of the best things ever, and it's just something that instantly puts a smile on my face, and I can just imagine my life without that thing. It's as important, it must be sounding cliche, but I swear it's as important as general air anyone breathes for me now. I had two damn cute turtles, and what happened now, why are you laughing, is that we didn't have time only to take care of it and all. So my mom, she's dancing, like, she gives tuition. So there's this one chick who had many turtles, okay? She had a full aquarium of turtles, and what my mom did now, one day she took those two turtles. Nobody knew, and she just put it in that chick's aquarium. Until now, that chick doesn't know that she has two extra turtles in that aquarium. My mom. Don't tell her I told you this. Mom! What's up? Come here now! Say hi. That's Raj.
Hi Raj.
And that's the world's best mom. And I'm home. So yeah, that was it, the turtle story, which I'm not telling anyone. Especially my mom. That I told you.